I'm Stuart Ledbetter. We're now on the ground in Des Moines, Iowa, of course, the site of the nation's first presidential caucus, the first stop always on the road to the White House. This is a wide-open rural state, now full of presidential candidates, campaign staff and volunteers, and news media from all over the United States, all here to see if Iowans are going to deliver another upset. Of course, U.S. Senator Bernie Sanders is in a dogfight with former Secretary of State Hillary Clinton. Sanders pleading with his supporters to turn out on Monday night. We'll have full coverage online and on television through Monday from Iowa.